Carmen. Kerr's in the middle. Can Kerr get there? Of course she can. The player of the year with another huge goal. And Chelsea lead in the cup final. Corner. It's in! Maybe Maya Hayes, maybe Kerr. Kerr's celebrating. It's her fourth of the night. It's a late winner for Sky Blue.
Sam Kerr!
With a set-up, Cuthbert much better from Chelsea already, and Kerr has drawn them level. Slammed it in, the footballer of the year, 2-2, and the changes have paid immediately. Brother Roger played Aussie rules. She didn't like the game of association football. And here she is looking for another one, and gets another one. And the title is surely now Chelsea's.
Out there that will keep this competitive and hard working to the end. Good ball. Harder squaring it. Sam Kerr! Of course it is! Chelsea strike first at Wembley in the cup final.
And long ball for Kerr. As it bounces off the surface, Kerr nips in. The mistake by Williamson. And Sam Kerr, who's already scored twice against Mary Earps this season.
The ball from Cankovic. Teeing up Wrighton for the cross. Who stands it up well? Kerr! Hasn't done much, but doesn't need much of a chance to find the back of the net. And the Australian has done so once again. Got a landmark goal here against Villa. Her 50th in the WSL earlier this month. And has now put Chelsea one up and on course for the FA Cup final once again.